Good morning, teacher and class. I would like to tell you an interesting story. Its name is Visiting the Doctor. Haley feels hot. Her mom touches her forehead. Haley has a fever. The mom takes Haley to a doctor. The doctor is kind. He gives her a sticker. He tells her to take a pill. He tells her to drink a lot of water. Haley goes home. She takes the pill and drinks water. She does this for 3 days. She is healthy again. Thank you for your